Welcome to The Devil is a Part-Timer, Season 1, Episode 7. Let's get into this right now. Snacky of the day, melona, banana, melona. We're at 0 seconds. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nobody says salutations. It's so obvious that she's from Otherworld. Okay, we'll pause here and meet back after the opening. Okay, so we meet back at 3 minutes and 48 seconds. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. What, Chiho sent it? So good. I love melona. I guess, is this for sacred power only? Okay, so you guys can escape now. They can leave. She can leave Earth. The best popsicle in the world, melona. She's so damn annoying. Oh, he's sick. Good. What the heck? Same. That kind of looks good. Yeah, she's from Otherworld, right? Or sorry. Why do I keep calling it Otherworld? It's Esta something. But you always come sucking him off, dude. They're thinking about completely different things. Oh my God. How will this play out? What the hell? I love that still image of him. They're like best friends. They might as well be. Ente Isla. Yeah, that's what it is. Isla. In denial, man. Sentucky. Jeez, wait, that schedule kind of looks complex. Is it a cursed box? Oh. Sweet. That's really cheap. Oh, that's somebody from NTS, Isla? A shrinking thing? His teeth, dude. His teeth are sus. Oh my gosh. That is the end of episode 7. It was not the craziest episode out there, but we completed it. So, yeah, that is everything. Be sure to like, comment if you have anything you want to say, and subscribe. I'll see you all tomorrow with episode 8 potentially.